Resisting arrest, kid!
This is not how I like to party!
It's time! No mercy!
Where are you in that move, Mysterion?
We need backup!
Oh shit, there's a black kid here!
Attack maneuver initialized! And not a scratch on my containers. What a quality product.
Don't move! Oh, damn! Freeze, fuckface!
Oh, Jesus! Hey, I will!
Only going to end one way.
That's enough. Just stand down, kid. Look, I know why you're here. You're fed up. Because you think all cops do is harass black people. I know that to a young kid it can seem like cops are racist and bigoted, but you can't believe what the media tells you. Cops are just people, like you, your friends, your family. People who work hard to-
Spook!
Oh! Tupperware!
Damn it, Levinsky, get your ass upstairs! Sir!
And turn on the alarm!
That fucking asshole shot at me!
Get him!
This isn't going to get any easier, but those cops need to pay.
That looks like an override switch. I don't know how to get past that turret, though. almost beating people with his butthole again.
New kid? Come here, little guy. In you go. See ya.
All right.
I'm starting to think coming here was a bad idea.
Hey, get us out of here!
Token, thank God you're here, son.
Dad! What the fuck are you doing here?
Hey, you're the one who got me put in here!
They're trying to free the criminals! Get down! Get down! Beat you down and then lock you up, as is my constitutional right.
You're under arrest, criminal.
Hey, leave him alone.
Oh. Hands up.
Careful, butthole. I'm getting some crazy readings off of you.
I will punish you.
Tougher climate control.
You're on fire, butthole!
You protesters have the right!
Make way for Mysterion! Today, you cross paths with the wrong immortal fourth grader.
Copper tornado, warning! Now stay out of trouble!
Must be exciting for you kids to see us law enforcement at work.
That can't be good for you.
Weather's about to turn.
That fucking tweaker shocked me.
Be victorious!
On the ground!
You're consuming a burrito.
If I'm not your worst nightmare, I aspire to be.
Hey-ya!
I calculate our odds of survival at 90.6%. Logical, unfortunate. unfortunate outcome for those who oppose Freedom Pals.
Here comes Wonder Tweets! I can chill out! Just chill for a bit, okay?
Nothing like quelling a little unrest.
It's my turn to get fresh.
Spread 'em, anarchists!
Sweet!
Vector calculations complete. Attack sequence engaged. Your own good. Well, and mine.
You've never seen weather like this! Supreme Thunder! You'll be feeling that for a while.
Retribution, but with inclusion.
Okay, I know this looks bad. You really think cops just go around arresting black people for no reason? What purpose could that possibly serve? It's reverse discrimination, that's what it is. If we were all black cops and our jails were filled with white people, nobody would say a word. So I guess you've learned that the real bigots here are you. Huh, kids? Guess you can all go home. No? Fuck.
We're innocent, so breaking out of jail isn't a crime, right?
I'm not sticking around to find out.
I smell a class action lawsuit. Supreme Court, here we come.
Token, what did I tell you about playing too rough?
But Mom, I was defending justice.
I don't care what you were defending. You could have gotten hurt.
But Tepor can't get hurt. He's impervious to pain.
Is he impervious to getting his butt spanked?
No.
That's right.
Thank you.
don't see a switch anywhere. This seems kind of like overkill. We might need to find a way to cut the power, like last time.
Little minion.
Okay, new kid. We have to sneak past this guy to that door over there. There's gotta be a way to take him out somehow.
What?
You go first.
Tool set's got what you need.
What a cop is, new kid. A cop is a slave, a robot who's told not to think for himself. It's the politicians who are the real bigots. That mayor has been sitting in her office telling us we have to change our ways. The only way to have her removed was to raise crime in the streets, and now cops are finally able to do things the old way again. Don't you see this is better for everyone?
Holy shit, that scramble!
What?
You found the missing cat, Buttlord!
Freedom Pals, we've got the police chief, top floor!
What can I say? You kids have me by the balls. Almost by the balls. You know, not every prisoner we have here is black. We actually do have one white guy.
This is a trap!
I'm sorry, kids, but you left me no choice. He's still looking good, eating the Subway sandwiches. His name is Jared, and he's still looking good. Hey, kids. You want some candy?
Oh, fuck, it's Jared.
You'll excuse me if I don't want to watch this.
I just love conjugal visits. How'd you kids like to see my famous footlong?
Prepare to meet your end.
Now it's my turn.
Oh, looks like you need to eat.
Microaggression. Hit him.
No kids in touching range. This is so frustrating.
This man is a freaking psycho.
Anybody have $5? Have something sweet.
My time.
Tupperware, activate.
No kids in touching range. This is so frustrating.
This guy's a freaking psycho.
Yeah. Treat yourself.
The weather is about to turn.
Make way for Mysterion.
I'm about to bring it. Tupper tornado, point. The collateral damage is really the best part of a Tupper tornado.
If you like hard candy, just reach into my pocket. Are pretty tough. But now let's see how you deal with my AIDS.
Holy crap! Jared's AIDS are gonna kill us!
Hey, you think it's easy being Mr. Fogel's PR team?
I haven't slept in 2 years.
Thanks, AIDS!
We'll handle these kids for you, Mr. Fogel.
I think I know how to handle a kid, thank you.
Today, you cross paths with the wrong immortal fourth grader.
No kids in touching range. This is so frustrating.
Time anomaly detected.
Ow, my nipples.
This is all going exactly according to my PR plan.
Freeze!
As if this gig could get any worse.
Thank you.
Which one of you boys wants to play doctor with old Uncle Jared?
My client is simply encouraging young people's interest in the medical profession.
My aides always make me feel better.
It's time.
Freedom Pals will be victorious.
No kids in touching range. This is so frustrating. Yourself.
Thunderbolt and lightning. Bet that woke you up.
Ow. Show no weakness. I'm not your worst nightmare. I aspire to be.
No kids in touching range. This is so frustrating. Operation Make Jared Seem Like a 70% Normal Human is a total failure. Calling it now.
Treat yourself.
Sorry, just doing my job. I'm just doing my job. No kids in touching range. This is so frustrating.
Our odds of survival at 90.6%.
No kids in touching range. This is so
treat yourself.
Protect me, AIDS! No kids in touching range. This is so frustrating.
Aw, oh, man. This is so messed up. Nice one.
No kids in touching range. No kids in touching range. This is so
rough. Something sweet.
Ah! Just for that, I'm not gonna punch your sandwich cards. Ah! That kid made me feel funny inside. I'm about to give you a lesson.
That hurts.
child touched me in a not nice way. No kids in touching range. This is so frustrating.
Aw, man. This is so messed up.
Aggressor neutralized. What are the police doing with the people they arrested?
Oh, how should I know? I'm just a sandwich guy.
New kid, fart in his face.
No, no, please, please, I'm sorry. I'll tell you anything.
What is the police chief hiding?
There's Marcel's down below. Cops take that elevator. Prisoners go down there, but they don't come back.
What's the code?
Come on, how should I know, huh? Ah, ah, yeah, I seen him tight.